about the stairs.
How many times do you go up and down the stairs?
Multiple times a day.
It depends on your subjects. I mean, there's some days where I will go up and down the stairs 20 times a day, so you do end up being very fit.
Yeah, although you do never get used to it. We're sick there and we're still tired going upstairs.
If anything, it's gotten worse.
There are lifts available for people that need them.